Okay, whoops. Yo guys, what is up? It's SSB4 here, and we're gonna be playing some Super Smash Bros. Though I'm just downloading the DLC right now. And God, I'm so hyped for this bot Kamui and Corrin, whatever you wanna call him, I'm gonna call him Kamui. Just got him. So let's see. Hopefully he's good. I hope he's good. Also, this is going to be a For Glory episode, just in case, y'all. I'm going to do this for Bayonetta 2 right after this video. Or right after this. I'm going to put my time, actually, for 27 minutes. Where's my clock on here? Clock. Timer. Actually, I'll stop at with 15, so at 8:15 I'll stop. Right. Come on. I just wanna use Kamui. Nice, he looks so cool. I know the exact skin I'm gonna use also. Alright, so we're just gonna be seeing Kamui. Kamui's and Bayonetta's. Okay, there we go. About time. Alright. Let's see how the screen looks now, or the character screen looks now. Alright, come on. Hopefully the servers aren't down. I think they might be down. Not sure. I'm genuinely not sure. Okay, we're good. Hype. Alright. I was just strolling around earlier, had my name as Corrin, and people were like, whoa, really? Alright, boom. Alright. Come on, Kamui. Some people don't know who Kamui is, which is Corrin. That's why, okay. Corrin, alright. Ooh, let's see. Nair. So, can you... Yeah, okay. Alright. She seems kind of fast. Okay, oh! What are her taunts? Ooh! Oh, that's a nice dash, actually. Wait, what's her up B? Oh, okay. Alright. God, dude. Kamui is so good. I'm doing pretty decent. Oh wait, I haven't grabbed. Wait, doesn't she have a counter? She does. Just testing out. I want to see the counter in action. Okay. There's a bit of lag on that move, but like, its effects are good. It's like zero suit, basically. Can she wall jump? She cannot, okay. Nice, alright. And more, Fire Emblem is my favorite series out of any Nintendo series, so having Kamui in just makes me happy. Oh, whoops. Alright. Let's see. What's her side B? Oh, okay. That downer isn't that good, actually. I don't like it. Yeah, it's one of those, I think it's like No spikes, basically. Unless it's like, it takes you all the way down and like, kind of footstools animation to you. I don't know. Right, let's see the other taunt. Yeah, this guy's just testing out too. Actually, that doesn't have that much lag to it. Alright, so Nair's a really good move. As far as I see, it's kind of like Ike's where you can Nair into down tilt, basically. It's a safe option. Alright, let's try to see. Oh, okay, that side B can go into something else. Alright, what other moves have I not used? Let's grab more. Wait, down B's are counter. And she turns into the dragon form. Oh, that's her up throw, okay. Down smash. Her recovery isn't that good, is what I'm noticing. Yo, I'm so maining Kamui. Ooh. Yep. Oh, her tilts. Her tilts are the things I haven't done. Alright, decent tilt. Decent tilt, sorry. No, no, no. What? Alright, so that's kind of like, who's is like that? Lucario's, yeah, Lucario's. It's kind of like Lucario's. Let me mute my phone because people are going to be messaging me if I have the DLC. Alright, I picked this skin as soon as she got confirmed. Or he, she, it. Oh, back throw. Back air. Alright, the recovery is decent. Okay, I'm going to hate that downer. That downer isn't good, in my opinion. It's like Greninja's. It's like Greninja's. And she, no, Greninja's is decent because you pop back up on from people. Alright, so wherever I'm going to leave after this match and go join someone else. I love her neutral B. I'm pretty decent right now, or maybe this guy's bad, I don't know. It's one of those. Does she turn into dragon form for every grab? Oh, her up air. That's not, like, okay. Okay, so it's kind of like Marth's. Like, O'Dano is decent, but like, it's not like spiking good yet. Alright, so I have to be careful with that. Oh. That can be good for teams. Wait, can you recover like that? No. Thought so. I wonder if her up B kills. Let's test it out. Oh my god! So that does damage too? Okay. Down air. Oh god, okay. I have to be careful with that. Okay, yeah. You guys are doing better now. Probably learned a bit. No, I meant to do an uppie. Okay, her down throw is really strong. See, look at that. Almost kills at 128. Tails are pretty strong too. There we go. Okay. Nice. Dude, that dragon form looks so cool. It looks better than the awakening ones. The Manaquites. Alright, let's go play against someone else. Okamo is so fun. Okay. I hope I go against someone that's like also using Kamui. Or Bayonetta. Bayonetta. Please be Bayonetta. Please. Ike. Fam. Let's just taunt. Yep. We're from the same game, alright? We're from the same franchise. Alright, so this Nair is really good. Wait, I just noticed something. Does it, like... No. Alright, this guy's just countering. Counter two. Yeah, down tilt into Nair is pretty good. It's just like Ike's. Those taunts look so cool. Why can't you marry yourself? That's what makes me sad. On Fates. Alright, I'll be one more time. And then once I win, I'll just leave. As far as I know, her down throw doesn't go with anything. Oh, wait. I think I just saw something that might work. I'm not sure. Let's do the up taunt. Alright, so, see, yeah, his Nair is just like hers, or hers is just like his, sorry. No, that doesn't work. So it makes me sad that she can't spike, but she's pretty strong all around, so. That move actually doesn't have that much lag on it. I thought it throws lag because of the, I don't know, the fist after it also damaged, but turns out it does. That, yeah. Oh, I was gonna try to see if it spiked or not. I think it does, it just sends him downwards. Oh, my jump I do. I had it, I mean. She might not be good, like, following people off stage and all that. But she's still pretty good on stage. And her aerials aren't that bad. I love her forward air. Back air's pretty nice too. Oh. that fully charged. Alright, that's nice. That was nice. I'm still leaving though. Just so I can play different people. And hopefully, I can get a Bayonetta. That's what I get for air dodging a lot though. I deserved it. Alright, let's leave that. Yeah, there's, there's not gonna be, it doesn't even look like there's gonna be more DLC. This guy's name is Combo. Not to combo him with Combo, even though I don't know anything with Combo yet. Bayonetta, yes! Finally a Bayonetta. Alright, come on, taunt. There we go. Okay. How am I gonna go against this Bayonetta? Oh my god, that's a forward smash? Oh no. Oh no. What were you thinking, Sakurai? Oh, you can recover with back air a bit. It pushes you, a bit. She has a bit of lag on that move, it seems like. It's kind of like Robin's, Arc Thunder thing. And, Zero Suits. It's, well, for sure it's like Zero Suit, but... Oh, that's the thing to control time, I think. Wait, I haven't even tried the jabs yet. Oh my god. Oh, that doesn't kill, though. God. They seem like they do a lot of damage, but they're not killing. Oh wait, what? Oh, rip and kill. See, that it kind of pushes you forward, or backwards, however you're doing it. Alright, good job, Kamui. Okay. Is he gonna be Bayonetta again? Yes, he is. Alright, come on, taunt again. What taunt have I not done while side taunt? Oh, that's one of her taunts. We don't know how to talk to a lady. Ask your mother. Alright, so as far as I know, there's nothing with her down throw. I'm starting to, like... I think down throw into side B might be a thing, but I'm not sure. Yeah, I'll kill myself. That wasn't cool. Hey, that wasn't nice. Even though you didn't hit me, but. I was playing a lot better first round. Alright, so if you're closer to them and you do your neutral B, it's really good. Like, insanely good, because it'll do the damage, it'll paralyze them, and then, okay. It'll paralyze them, then it'll hit them with the fist itself. Best Fire Emblem Dragon waifu. Better no eat, non-Tiki. Alright, GG's, dude. Now let's go on to another match. friend's Wii U, it's gonna take 5 hours to download everything. Holy shit. Kamui. Alright, Ryan. And forwarder comes out real quick, though. That's something I like. Alright, another Kamui. Come on, let's taunt. Alright, there we go. Yeah, look at her forward air. Pretty sure it's faster than all the others. Yeah, her, I love her down throw. It's really strong. But combo-wise, it's not the best. Yeah, it's just like Arc Thunder and the paralyzed thing from, what's her face? Zero Suit. I don't know if I'm doing like good or just these people aren't that good. I don't know. Maybe both. What if that went off stage? They'd probably make it to where you'd get in free fall though, so. Actually, never mind. I have to play against like I'm playing against a Shulk because Shulk's sword goes like forward as hell also. Or. I mean. Oh god, I forgot about that. Oh, that taunt though. Man, but I'm winning. Oh, okay, so it is like Zero Suits, like where it'll sometimes go all the way down or it won't. Oh, so. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't spike. Alright, that was pretty good. I have 10 more minutes on this play, on this The Glory episode. Then I'm gonna go ahead and do the Bayonetta right after this. Gonna probably upload both of these today. Alright, normal Kamui. Yeah. Does he damage? That's pretty good. I don't like your side B that much, honestly. Okay, this guy's just going forward smash now. I don't blame him, I mean. Nobody knows what to do yet. I really want to see if Uppy kills. See it even does. Let me see if it does decent damage or not. I'm fine with them taunting, honestly, because I mean, it's a new character. Everybody's hype, and I'm still testing stuff out. I love her dash dance. Or I mean. Dash attack. Alright, there we go. That has a lot more range than like any other Fire Emblem characters counter. I think the only person that has a might had like the same counter would be Shulk. Her pose once she goes into counter mode looks pretty cool. be careful about the fist. I think it's called Dragon Fang. Not sure. No, I think that might be the fourth smash. Into a shield. Oh, good. Oh, all right, GG. All right, that was good. Everybody's messaging me right now. Alright, I'll play one more match with them. I might have time for another match after this, but after that, guys, I'm gonna end the video and start my Bayonetta video. And actually, I might end it off here just because of the Fire Emblem stage. Ooh, now he's Blue Kamui. I love this skin. Everybody says it's Tharja, but I don't know. I mean, I used the Tharja skin on for Lucina, but I honestly hate Tharja. But her skin pattern is pretty cool. Alright, this guy got a lot better. He probably figured out what he's doing. I love this music. I just had to set for this song. I think that up B might kill at, like, if you're high up. Oh wait, I thought it was Zero Suit. I literally thought it was Zero Suit. Whoops. I was playing Zero Suit a bit earlier with my friend, that's why. Alright, let's test this out. Oh, that didn't do that much damage. I don't think I got him with the full. Up B. I thought I blocked that, or I thought I air dodged. Nice back here, right there. Oh, nice, nice, nice forward smash. Use side B a bit more, but I don't really see when's a good time to use it. That was a nice counter. That was nice. I'll do one more match. Let's see what map we get. I won't do it with this guy, I'll do it with some other guy. GG's though. Alright dude, Corrin is just Conway, whoops. Saying the English name. I honestly hate the English name. I prefer the Japanese name. Sorry about that. The background. Alright. Okay. How much damage does it up you do? Oh yeah, it's not. Yeah, I don't think it'll kill. But it's kind of, it's like a multi-hit move, so maybe it'll like boost you up a lot if you're high up there, like zero suits. Okay, normal Kamui. Just taunt. I feel like a dick because I hit and then shot. Yeah, hit then taunted, sorry. Oh, this guy has a bit of lag. I rolled right into that, my fault. No punish? Okay, it was that. It was punished, but not that good. I think she does more damage the closer you are, like for Yato or Yato, Fido, I don't fucking know how to say your sword's name. I know the whole game already, Fates, still I don't know how to pronounce her sword. Nice weight. Oh, that was a nice side sword actually. And that's death? That is not death. And the recovery is just decent, so. Do as much damage as I can this stock. I think I've won most of my matches, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Alright. Try to read that. Couldn't read. I seen some people do what I was doing, just go for the, oh what, for some forwarders. Forwarders are really good for her. Nope, should've went for a down smash. Yeah, her forwarder is really good. Her dash attack's pretty weak, but it's a multi-hit. What can you expect? You can kind of use this to move up on your opponents. There we go. So guys, that's gonna conclude my video. Did pretty good, honestly, pretty good. I think that was a 30-minute video, I'm pretty sure. So guys, thanks for watching, and